Hello students, so in this question we are given with the stock concentration of copper sulfate, okay, and the experimental absorption